Hey guys, welcome to themegamactv, and today we've got another review of another power support product. It's the metallic purple air jacket set for the iPhone 3G and 3GS. This will run you $34, and you can find it at www.powersupportusa.com. Okay, so this is the air jacket set, which means it includes two screen protectors. It's got one anti-glare and one crystal screen protector. And power support makes very good screen protectors. Okay, so this case is very simple, thin case, snap-on case for your iPhone. And simply just snap it on like that, and it's got this very nice soft touch to it. It's a metallic color, but it has a soft touch to it, which is very nice. Nice soft grippy touch. It keeps your phone very thin, and as you can see, it does cover the volume, the edge of the volume and the silent button. And a lot of these snap-on cases actually just leave this part open, so it's nice how this is covered. And you can see that it does not completely cover the chrome bezel of your iPhone, which is, it does leave it open for scratches. And so you know, this chrome bezel on the iPhone scratches very easily. But if you're worried about that, I have another video on my channel for how to remove these scratches. Please check that out. Okay, so this is nice, high quality plastic, and that's what is really important about snap-on cases. Like, a lot of these cases you can find here in Hong Kong, they're just this cheap plastic, you know, like any non-branded companies from China, and they are crap. And this is a nice, high quality plastic, which means it doesn't snap very easily, and you can see it is bendable. And if you are bending it, it doesn't snap. That means it's high quality, and it's good. Okay, and just move quick thing to mention about the camera hole. Power support does a very, very good job of cutting out the holes for the iPhone. You can see the camera hole right there is perfectly cut. That's one of the things I like the most about this case. It looks good because it's perfectly cut. So of course, I've been pretty much talking about everything I like about this case. There are a few things I do not really like. I would like if they had something to cover the top here, like what they did on the side, right there on the side. I would like to see something up here. Of course, obviously, for obvious reason, you have to leave the bottom open so you can snap the case on and off. But I would like it if the top had some protection too. So overall, it's just a quick review of this case. It's very nice, it keeps your phone thin, and if you're interested in these thin cases because you like the thin feel of your iPhone, then go for this case. Thanks for watching, guys. And this is also a giveaway, so please check out that video too. See ya.